So, like I said in my last video, that I had the then series Corvette, and I said I was going to find the new series Corvette. This is the new series Corvette from the then now series compared to the old one. So, overall, both cars are pretty cool. So I'm happy that I finally got them both. So that's all I wanted to share with this part.